If you're looking for a quick stitch, I'm your man. Here's what's currently available. Another satisfied customer. Bye.
Nelson's back in our hands. I hope we can defend it this time.
You look like someone in need of a reliable supplier. Take your pick. give me a shout if you need anything else. Are you implying I have some kind of secret under-the-table stash I only offer to certain clients? Because that could get a man in trouble. Now you're talking my language. I do have an expanded inventory for people I can trust. If you're willing to do a little legwork for me, I could give you access to my stash, and at a discount. Many of these items aren't available in the NCR, and you'll be hard-pressed to find them at a better price anywhere else. Well, I can't exactly go wandering off the base whenever I want, you know. They're already suspicious. I can hear the MPs now.
Gee, Contreras, I didn't know you had so many friends in the Gunrunners.
Speaking of which, guess your first stop. You're just passing a little note to a man named Isaac for me. I want to know which girl he likes. Great, let me know what he says. They're almost a straight shot north from here, up past the sharecroppers. The Gunrunners are almost straight north of here, a little east. Isaac has a house in their compound. Later.
Hey, can't you see I'm busy here? Nah, I'm just kidding. This has to be the most worthless patrol duty on the whole base. They never attack this gate. They just put me back here because they don't think I can handle anything else. Get you later.
Lupa, this is Frumentarius Picus. Over.
Go ahead, Picus.
Afternoon patrol enters Fiend territory at 1300. Have them mind that stretch. What are you doing here? You don't have clearance. I don't know what you mean.
10-4, Picus.
Hey!
Fiends will be alert.
Come on!
So you're back. Take your pick. So you're back. Bye. Thank you.
After saying we retook Nelson, finally some good news.
You're back. That may be the worst-kept secret on the base. I'd be more surprised if you had proof he wasn't involved in criminal activity. But if you have proof, you're the envy of every MP stationed here. What'd you find? Little bastard. I'm sure some of those find their way into the hands of our enemies, too. All right, thanks for telling me. I'm gonna have him rounded up. Pretty impressive work there. Wish I could keep you around. But for helping me nail this guy, I think you should have a little keepsake. Here. It's not contraband, but I confiscated it from Contreras last week because he was being smarmy and I was sick of his bullshit. Now, what kind of MP? I've had soldiers go away. Yep, see you around.
Honored to speak with you, sir.
I've got your back.
We're all impressed with the work you've done for us. Thought you might be able to make use of this. It's a key to a little hideaway south of here. We've used it as a place for rangers to rest and resupply. I thought you might get good use out of it. No? What happened? Curtis, something's not right. He came to me today saying he was worried about the monorail. Had me put him in charge of the inspection crew. Listen, you've got to get to the monorail. If it's been sabotaged, we're completely crippled here. Go.
Thank you. have to depart.
Something I can do for you? What happened? God damn it. How could I have let this happen? If only we'd caught this sooner, before he got to the monorail. Still, this investigation has been valuable to us, and you deserve to be compensated for it. The NCR appreciates the work you've done. Will there be anything else? Bye.
We still haven't gotten Ranger Morales' body back from the fiends. Sure doesn't inspire... confidence in the guys you're serving with.
All mine. Thank you.
I wish I had a first recon guy looking after me.
Nelson's back in our hands. Hope we can defend it this time.
Can't run from me!
Thank you. Listen, I'm using your robot as a relay to get this message to you. I've picked up some unusual chatter regarding your robot. It seems that it has some information that we could use. Oh, wait, where are my manners? This is Lorenzo, a knight with the Brotherhood of Steel. We'd be very interested in examining your tech. Could you bring your robot to one of our patrols so they can examine it? I'll have the robot mark the location on your map.
Run from me. this.
Fine by me.
Thank you.
can't run from me.
Fine by me.
I see you're still alive, and that's promising. Any luck on that bounty? Yeah, I was there. I was Captain Daughtry then. That whole situation was a mess and could easily have been avoided with good intel. The Major in charge at the time made a bad call. He thought Bitter Springs was full of Great Khan raiders, so we surrounded the place. By the time any of us realized there were civilians down there, women and children. Shooting had already started. The Major froze up at the news, and we couldn't get another word out of him. I took over and salvaged the situation as best I could. For my effort, I was promoted to Major. Not quite the way I'd have wanted it. Adoptive father, yes. I was very proud when he made first recon. I know that every time I send them out, I could be sending him to his death. But if it's not me, it'll be somebody else. At least this way I get one more chance to see him. Yeah. But We know they supply the Fiends with illegal chems, but they never stick around in NCR territory for long. They know the land and move quick. There's talk from time to time about taking out their base at Red Rock Canyon, but nothing ever comes of it. The Great Khans are tough fighters. If we ever did go up against them on their home turf, we'd win. The casualties would be high. That right. You killed one of the psychopaths on my shit list. Let me see the scumbag's head. God damn it. That's Violet, all right. You've made me one happy son of a bitch, you know that? Here, this is the bounty I put on her head. It's yours. Think you can take down another one of these scumbags? Up to you. But I can trust you to do the job, and I'd hate to see you walk away. You killed another one. Let me have a look at the head. Well, well, well. Driver Nephi. Nothing to say, you son of a bitch. No tips on my golf swing. Lost a lot of good men to this psychopath. Morale's gonna be better now that he's gone. Here's the bounty I promised. I guess we can send First Recon down to Camp Forlorn Hope. They need all the help they can get there. That's two psychopaths dead. If you can bring down the third, there's a bonus in it for you. One thing I should tell you about Cook. Piece of shit is pure animal. He raped one of my snipers, and that makes this personal. Also, he's got a flamethrower, and he's damn good with it. From what I hear, he either rapes or burns every living thing he gets his hands on. Only one man's gotten close to killing him, and that's Little Buster. So he says, anyway. Maybe it's bullshit, but I'd still ask him about it. Bounty hunter talks big, but he's still alive. I think... You've gone... This is Cook. You sure did a number on his face. I'm not allowed to give you the full reward, but thanks for taking this guy down. It's payback for at least one of my troopers. She'll be glad to know he's dead. Here's your caps. You've been one hell of a stroke of good luck, you know that? Those three scumbags probably killed 20 NCR troopers. And you bring them down alone. Wish I had a few grunts as good as you. Damn good working with you.
To speak to you, sir.
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home. You're back. Yep, see you around.
Something I can do. Yes, what is it? As in Chemf. They set up shop and... But every... Hell of a thing. Honored to speak to you.
Howdy. Looking for Amazing. I thought that thing was done for. That'll help me transform what I can offer the troops. I'll give you a little extra discount the next time you buy food from me. Thanks again. What do you need to know? The Crimson Hill. Here's the list. It's the I don't Oh, I've heard of And doesn't need to all but check.
Hello.
Evening.
Alexander,
still making a nuisance? Take a look.
Thanks.
Bye.
Guns.
So, you're back. Pleasure doing business.